Hi there everyone, welcome back to Raqmedia channel, your go-to source for all things tech and AI. Here with Izzedine. I'm thrilled to have you here today because we have some exciting news to share. In this video, we're going to explore two ways you can access GPT for free without needing ChatGPT Plus. That's right, folks. I said free. So without further ado, let's dive right in. Before we get into the methods, let's quickly touch upon the amazing benefits of using ChatGPT 4. As the latest iteration of OpenAI's groundbreaking language model, GPT 4 takes conversational AI to a wholly new level. With improved context understanding, enhanced response generation, and better overall performance, ChatGPT 4 truly elevates the user experience. However, gaining access to this advanced model can often come at a cost. But fear not, we have got you covered with two alternatives. Our first method involves signing up for the new Bing by Microsoft. That's right, Microsoft's search engine now runs on GPT-4, and it's customized specifically for search queries. By utilizing Bing, you can tap into the power of GPT-4 and enjoy its capabilities without spending a dime. Plus, you get the added benefit of a robust search engine that leverages the latest AI technology. So let's see how you can get started. First, head over to bing.com and create an account if you don't have one already. Once you are signed in, you will have access to all the regular search features you are familiar with, but powered by GPT-4 in the background. This means more accurate results, smarter suggestions, and an overall enhanced search experience. And the best part, it's completely free. You will find all the links below in the description. Now that you know how to access GPT-4 through Bing, let's talk about some of the benefits of using Bing AI. With GPT-4's advanced language understanding capabilities, Bing can better comprehend complex queries and provide more relevant search results. This means you will spend less time sifting through irrelevant information and more time finding exactly what you need. Additionally, Bing AI learns from user interactions, continuously improving its performance and tailoring results to individual preferences. It's like having a personalized search assistant at your fingertips. Moving on to our second method, we have an incredible platform called Poe.com that allows you to access ChatGPT-4 for free. Poe.com is designed to provide a seamless and intuitive AI-powered chat experience, and it's a fantastic way to leverage GPT-4's capabilities without any cost. Let's explore how you can get started. First, you must visit Poe homepage and create an account by following the simple sign-up process. You'll find all the links, as we said, below. Once you are in, you will have access to ChatGPT-4, enabling you to engage in natural language conversation and experience the power of cutting-edge AI firsthand. Whether you are looking for assistance, seeking creative inspiration, or simply you want to have a chat with an AI companion, Poe has you covered. Also, and it also offers many other chat models that you can choose from. Now let's quickly go over the features, pricing, and the sign-up process on Poe model so you have all the information you need. Poe.com offers a range of exciting features including natural language processing, context-aware responses, and even the ability to train your own models. This platform that's designed to be user-friendly, making it accessible to both beginners and experts in the AI space. As for pricing, Poe.com offers different subscriptions options to cater to your needs. They have a free tier that allows access to ChatGPT-4 with certain limitations, and they also offer premium plans for more advanced usage. Be sure to check out their website for all the details. And that wraps up our video on how to access GPT-4 for free without ChatGPT Plus. I hope you find this methods helpful and exciting. Remember, whether you choose Bing or Poe.com, you will get to experience the power of GPT-4 without breaking the bank. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell to stay up to date with all our future tech and AI videos. Also, be sure to visit our website raqmedia.com for even more amazing content and resources. Until next time, happy exploring. This is Izzedine, and I will catch you in the next video. Peace. And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around.